in here. Looks like they're putting a wrap on him. I'm on 47th, right by Landis. So I guess this guy was making suicidal threats. I think they said he had a knife at first. And they said that he was drinking pine saw mixed with Clorox and wine.